Now, we can have flooding in the basement if our sump pump fails. It could fail for a number of reasons. It could fail if it's old. It could fail if the power goes out. Or it could fail if it's overwhelmed.